this is me. I mean, this obviously isn't really me, but it's how I see myself. Maybe it'll work better if I show you the various puzzle pieces of my life that built me into the turtleneck-wearing, bowler hat-loving person that I am today. Is that a self-portrait? Mom. Dad. Rare picture of them together before their inevitable divorce. This is 1996. I am 2 years old. This is what family looks like. These were my pets. These were the places we called home. These were our heroes. These were the people who inspired us to try and accomplish something. To do something more. But then, something happened. We got lost. We forgot what we set out to do. Why do we stop dreaming? We're all just giant, oversized kids forever playing dress-up. Nobody's actually an adult. But as you live longer and more shackles are put on your imagination, grounding it. An astronaut becomes a construction worker. A princess becomes a housewife. Life's about finding the person with bolt cutters. Find a way back to yourself.